in hell about from the municipality of Tambuli. Municipality of Ramon Magsaysay. There you go. Next. Scream, municipality of Dumalinao. Last but definitely not the least, from the municipality of Lapu-Ian. Wow, that sounds a little better. But before that, ladies and gentlemen, requesting everyone to please stand for the opening prayer. To be led by the OIC Provincial Cooperative Officer, Marifi Escobar, followed by the National Anthem by Miss Agnes R. City, and it's a wonderful for him.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come to you today filled with hope, faith, and love. Father, we pray that whatever we do, we work at it with all our hearts, as you will be our greatest anchor to hold on. Father, as we gather here today in celebrating the 71st Araw of Zamboanga del Sur, may your Holy Spirit and presence be upon us. Fill us with your unending love, that we may be compassionate towards others. We fervently pray, especially to the ZamboSurians who have gathered here today. May you guide us to be a better servant that would serve for the common good. All these things we ask through the name of your Jesus Christ, your Son. In your love and Holy Spirit, we pray. Amen.
Bayang makiliw, perlas ng silanganan, alab ng puso sa dibdib ko'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, duyan ka ng magiting sa mandulupi. Di ka pa sisiil sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bukaw. May dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang kislap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning. Ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw ng luwal, hatid pagsinta, buhay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pag may mang-aapi ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Sorrows, joining the making of a wondrous land. Zamboanga del Sur.
Take your seats. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the welcome artists, please help me welcome Vice Governor Roy Ariosa.
Beloved Governor Victor J. Yu, Congresswoman Divigna Grace Yu of the 1st District, Congresswoman Victoria Yu of the 2nd District of Zamboanga del Sur, we have visitors from other congressional district, from the 1st District of Tarlac, Congressman Jaime Cuanco, palakpakan po natin. From Sulu, Congressman Munir Arbison Jr. We appreciate and thank you for sharing your precious time with us, celebrating our 71st anniversary of Zamboanga del Sur. Thank you so much, Your Honor. We have here the members of the 11th Provincial Board, Honorable Mapi Obaob and spouse, Honorable Nanding de la Cruz, what man si Mrs., no? Honorable Mariano and spouse, Honorable Bidad Abrinica, Honorable Oloy Puliapoy and spouse, Honorable Ibarle and spouse, our ABC President, Honorable La kalimot ko da. Ay Lamos. Sorry. Honorable Lamosa. Nabang Mrs. Board, we have Honorable Pilar. We have the mayors of the sponsoring LGU for tonight's variety show from Lapu-an, Honorable Nonoy Sulong and spouse. From Aurora, Honorable Bano Sanoria. And the, of course, the officialdom of Aurora and also the Lapu-an municipality. We have here Mayor Saladagan's spouse. I forgot Honorable Aikoto is there without spouse. Kay Dalaga pa. Honorable Soronio of Mid-Salip, Honorable Mata of Vincenzo Sagon, Honorable Ex Okapan of San Miguel, Honorable John Melo of Suminot, Honorable Butad of Tambuling, sa Penalimtan. Kunsyal, no? Oh! Vice Mayor? Ano? May inanak pa naman. Mayor of Ramon Magsaysay, Marzi Masyon. Sa ubang mga opisyales, ilang tagsa-tagsak lungsod, mga hurado, the members of the board of, panel of judges, mga ginikanan na gasuporta sa ilahang kandidata for Miss Teen Samuang del Sur 2023 and LGUs supporting their candidates vying for the Miss Samuang del Sur 2023. Sa tanan nga karon na adinhi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Gumpiya gabi ug maayong gabi kanatong tanan. In Zamboanga, they have Hermosa Festival in Zamboanga City. In Cagayan de Oro City, they have Higalay Festival. In Cebu, they have Sinulog Festival. But here in our province of Zamboanga del Sur, we have the Migayon Festival. Atong palakpakan. Inaya, oy. This is September 10 to 17, a week-long celebration every year. So, this is the Magayon word means unity and solidarity. In our beloved province of Zamboanga del Sur, we have three major inhabitants or groups. We have the local settlers, the Muslim, and the Subanen. That's why in our Unity Park, there are three hands joining together, solidarity united amidst diversity in religion, in culture. So that's it. That's why we have the Migayon Festival. Tonight, we will be having our opening salvo for the variety show. This is the first night of the week-long celebration of the Migayon Festival, the anniversary of our province. And by the way, this morning we have the Sumba of ZamboSur competition. Makita ninyo unya kinsa to ang indaog ganiha. Ang I think it was the deep edge Zamboanga del Sur. So our celebration this year bearing the theme, ang tema nato is hearts hearts beat faster in ZamboSur. Hearts, this is the major program of our dear provincial governor Victor J.U. Hearts meaning H is for health, E is for education, and to welcome you all for tonight's variety show, the opening salvo of the celebration of our 71st anniversary of ZamboSur. Enjoy the night. Thank you so much.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Vice Governor Roy Ariosa. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the panel of the Board of Judges for tonight's variety show. Our first judge, music voice, and a piano coach of the special program in the arts. Please welcome Miss Mary Grace D. Bulado. Our second judge, Miss Earth Philippines 2013 and top 10 finalist, Miss Cristel Suizo Israel. And our third judge, from Tawag ng Tanghalan sa Showtime, Miss Maricel Calio. And our fourth judge, SB19 choreographer, please welcome Jay Joseph. And our fifth judge, mastermind choreographer, Jay David Enere. There we go, once again, our sixth judge, commanding officer from the 5th Touring Ivy Philippine Army, Terrence B. Ilanay. There you go, ladies and gentlemen, our panel of the Board of Judges for tonight's variety show. And now, I see a wall for the criteria for the judging. For the group performance. And Miss ZamboSur 2023. And Sayao's ZamboSur Street Dance Combination. And solo performance. To the 71st annual of ZamboSur with a theme, Hearts Beat Faster at 71. And this is the variety show featuring Zambo Superstar Season 2, Sayao's ZamboSur Street Dance Combination, and Lil Miss ZamboSur 2023 and Miss ZamboSur 2023. And now for the opening salvo, our first group performance. Ladies and gentlemen, on stage, Lady Gaga Group with some ZamboSur Dance Company.
Stop calling, stop calling, I don't wanna talk anymore. Stop calling, stop calling.
on the right track, baby. I was born this way, yeah. Superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in that glass of her red wine. Nothing wrong with loving who you are, because it made you perfect. Yeah. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Listen to me when I say,
don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, your black, white, beige, your life is set. Your Lebanese, your Orient.
With its ZamboSur Dance Company. Gentlemen, our 26 gorgeous ladies of Miss ZamboSur 2023.
Waiting for this. still lay over the night. All around the world, just you and I. Nothing to fear when you are near. We're on a roll. We do it again. No stop, no end. Out of control. Oh, feel the energy between you and me. Baby, it's alright. Oh, I feel the energy just taking over me, over me. How I've been waiting for this life. La 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 la. Oh, I've been waiting for this life. La 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 la.
Once again, presenting to you our 26 candidates for Miss ZamboSur 2023. Together with the Lil Sister, the candidates of Lil Miss ZamboSur 2023. Starting off with Miss Aurora and Lil Miss Aurora. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Aurora, Saya May, Hormis, and Lil Miss Aurora, Saiza, Boliano. And now, please welcome on stage, Miss Mayoy and Lil Miss Mayoy. Miss Mayoy, Jerry Grace, Makas. And Lil Miss Mayoy, Mariam, Chloe, Masamayoy. And now, Miss Dimatale and Lil Miss Dimatale. Miss Dimatale, Reina Narciso, and Lil Miss Dimatale, Jessica Nicole Narciso Agno. And now, this big wave on stage, Miss Dinas and Lil Miss Dinas. Miss Dinas is Grisha Benedict Mendoza. And Lil Miss Dinas, Wayne Arabella Coronado. And Please welcome Miss Dumalinao and Lil Miss Dumalinao. Dumalinao is Sarah Alchiao. And Lil Miss Dumalinao, Risha Stephanie Bala.
Before you let go, just one more time. Take off your clothes, but it's fine. A little more.
Just make some noise. Miss Dumingay and Lil Miss Dumingay. Miss Dumingay is Princess May Mendez. And Lil Miss Dumingay, Sathria Kate Sakasai. And now, Miss Gay Boys and Lil Miss Gay Boys. Miss Gay Boys is Natasha Diane Mutia and Lil Miss Gay Boys Carly Orange Costanilla. Josefina and Lil Miss Josefina. Miss Josefina is Apple Jonarin Tanola and Lil Miss Josefina, Shira Elise Perez.
Put you down slow, love me goodbye. Before you let go, just one more time. Take off your clothes, pretend it's fine. A little more hurt won't kill you tonight. My heart says you don't look happy.
Miss Kumalaray and Lil Miss Kumalaray. Kumalarang is Francesca Fair During. And Lil Miss Kumalarang Maria Cristina Evelia Mata. Lakewood and Lil Miss Lakewood. Miss Lakewood is turning to G-Tie. Lil Miss Lakewood, Precious Jimmy Arda. Love Puyai. And Lil Miss, Love Puyai. Miss LaPoya is Frexy and Boy and Lil Miss LaPoya, Frexy Zoe Ibanez. Miss Mahaya and Lil Miss Mahaya. Miss Mahayag is Mary Nira Kyle Hyman and Lil Miss Mahayag, MK Mavis Remitas. And Miss Margo Satube and Lil Miss Margo Satube. Miss Margo Satube is Diga is Rainy Boy and Lil Margo Satube. Yoi Kali is in Cuyones. Salim and Lil Miss means Salim. Mizalim is Chadrin, Katamko, and Lil Miss Mizalim, Chomet, Vane, Aaron Verdai. Miss Mulave and Lil Miss Mulave. Miss Mulave is Brazil Ashley Rapine. A little Miss Mulave, Luana Ellis, Santos Hildes, Demonio. Park of the Eye and Lil Miss Park of the Eye. Miss Park of the Eye is Santana Satine Suko and Lil Miss Park of the Eye, Sheena Grace Durai.
Just under for our own every
Pete Hugo and Lil Miss Pete Hugo. Pitogo in Shenzai, Dolono, and Lil Miss Pitogo, Yasmin, Ido. Miss Ramon Magsaysay and Lil Miss Ramon Magsaysay. Miss Ramon Magsaysay is Classer Faye Balongay and Lil Miss Ramon Magsaysay Maria Zaze Kapapas. Miss San Miguel and Lil Miss San Miguel. San Miguel is Maria Jovely Morales and Lil Miss San Miguel, Thessalonica Rose Botanas. Miss San Pablo and Lil Miss San Pablo. Miss San Pablo is Christine Angelica Calamba and Lil Miss San Pablo, Samantha Blas Mendez. Miss Sominoy and Lil Miss Sominoy. Miss Sominoy is Trisha May Savio and Lil Miss Sominoy, Riley Catherine Mello. Tabina and Lil Miss Tabina. Miss Tabina is Laylane Recha and Lil Miss Tabina. Casey Elon Rebosura. Tambouli and Lil Miss Tambouli. Hey. is Diabolik is Maria Elena Gabo and Little Miss Diabolik Aria Lovell Tementer. Big Bow and Lil Miss Big Bow. Big Bell is Marilyn Pindak and Little Miss Big Bell, Princess Dennis Dabai. Miss Tukurai and Little Miss Tukurai. Tukurain is Jonah May, Roday, and Lil Miss Tukurain, Reno, Shoja, Gonzalo. Last but definitely not the least, Miss Vincenzo Zagoin and Little Miss Vincenzo Zagoin. Vincenzo Zagoin is Lizelle Sabera and Lil Miss Vincenzo Zagoin Maria Stephanie Mata. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, presenting back on stage our 26 lovely ladies and cute little girls of Zamboanga del Sur.
Thank you.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be proclaiming minor awards to our Lil Miss ZamboSur 2023 candidates. And on last September 8th, our Lil Girls have their photo shoot wearing their Barbie-inspired outfits. And for us, out of 26, three Lil Girls stood out during that day. And they are... For the best Barbie inspired, Lil Miss. Lil Miss Aurora. And for us once again for the best Barbie inspired outfits, Lil Miss Mitzali. And Lil Miss Vincenzo Sagoy. And requesting the municipal mayors of the winning candidates to please sign or hand in the award. And for the municipality of Aurora, would like to call in on stage Honorable Silvano Sanoria. And for the Min Salim, Honorable Elmer Soronio. And for the Vincent Suzago, Honorable Jeffrey Mata. So once again, congratulations. And we will also be awarding our Lil Miss Photogenic. And this award is given to our cute little candidate who has the beautiful response to the camera, and she is Lil Miss. Lil Miss Margo Satume. And once again, requesting the municipal mayor of Margo Satume, Honorable Alejandro Agua III. or any representative from the municipality of Marcos Satube. And of course, calling the parents of the little miss, Marcos Satube. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, our little miss photogenic, Marcos Satube. All right, congratulations to our winners. Thank you so much, candidates. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome on stage our guest speaker for tonight, the Assistant Majority Leader of the 1st District of Tarlac, Honorable Jaime D. Cuanco.
Bag na kat- oh, nag-Ilocan ako, sorry. Mayong gabi, Zamboanga del Sur. Ako po, si Congressman Jaime Cuanco, gikan sa unang distrito sa Tarlac. Dako akong kilapay sa... Ay, wait. Dako akong kilapay nga giimitar ko sa inyo ngigi sa inyong usa ka semana ng kasaulugan. Yes, Zamboanga del Sur. Yes, let's go. I love you guys. Thank you. Akong gilauman nga sa sunod nga higayon makabisita pod mo sa among probinsya sa Tarlac. Daghang salamat po ug malipayong pagsulog sa 71st araw ng Zamboanga del Sur. Mabuhay Zamboanga del Sur, mabuhay sa inyong tanan. Maraming salamat po. Diyos liagni na apo.
Once again, folks, this is the majority leader of the first district of their life, Honorable Jaime D. Cuanco. And now our next guest speaker, again, the Assistant Majority Leader in the 2nd District of Sulu. Please welcome Honorable Munir N. Arbison Jr.
Maayong gabi, Zamboanga del Sur. Kamusta ka mo, tanan? Of course, allow me also to greet my Muslim brothers and sisters. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Congressman Munir na P. Arbison Jr., gikan sa 2nd District. Probinsya ng Sulu. Pasensya na kay wala mi ka prepare na akong speech kay karon lang mi giingyan. Pero sulayan ra ako. First of all, I would like to thank the Yu family for inviting us. Governor Victor Yu, the father of Zamboanga del Sur. Gob, daghan pala di ay guwapa diri. And of course, ang akong mga guwapa na uban sa Kongreso, Congresswoman Divina Grace Yu, and of course, Congresswoman Victoria Yu. I just want to say that I am very honored and thankful that I'll be celebrating the 71st Araw ng Zamboanga del Sur with you all. Actually, this is my first time in Pagadian as well as Zamboanga del Sur. I was supposed to be here last year, but unfortunately, some unforeseen circumstances happened. That's why I need to cancel my trip. But nevertheless, I'm here, and rest assured, this will not be my last visit in this beautiful and progressive province. Again, daghan salamat and congratulations, Zamboanga del Sur.
All right, so once again, thank you so much. This is the Majority Leader of 2nd District of Sulu, Honorable Munir Arbison Jr. ZamboSur! Well, you guys, are you ready for the Zayaos and ZamboSur Street Dance Competition? I gotta hear you, come on, make it louder. ZamboSur, are you ready? For the Zayaos and ZamboSur Street Dance Competition, please welcome right, please welcome for introduction number. For the say hours of sword, speed dance combination. Let the battle begin. From the Lucy Pauly of Aurora.
Roll up like that plank and get it on. Plank to fit it on. Came to get it on. Hold up, you wanna work that, twerk that. Let me in, let me hurt that, murk that. Till you gotta hurt back. Can't spit it out, boo, you gotta slurp that. Can't cut her after we done, it wasn't worth that. So we ain't responsible for bringing dirt back. Then we back, she has the bar style and she throwing it up.
What is
she
calling? Oh, Jambly!
I'm only dealing with freaks that wanna cut mine. If you agree and want nut, can't try to get it played late night on BT Uncut. Do your thing, let me do my thing.
I mean,
do your thing, let me do my thing. Move that thing, mommy, move that thing.
Come on,
move that thing, mommy, move that thing. So do your thing, let me do my thing.
Pump it out.
And now from the municipality of Ramon Magsaysay.
Let me in, let me hurt that, murk that. Till you gotta hurt back. Can't spit it out, boo, you gotta slurp that. Can't cut her after we done, it wasn't worth that. So we ain't responsible for bringing dirt back. Then we back, she has the bar style and she throwing it up. She drank a little hypno, throwing it up. But I'm only dealing with freaks that wanna cut mine. If you agree and want nut, can't try to get it played late night on BT.
Please welcome from the municipality of Dumalinao.
Let me do my thing.
I mean,
do your thing, let me do my thing. Move that thing, mommy, move that thing.
Come on,
move that thing, mommy, move that thing. So do your thing, let me do my thing.
Pump it out.
I see some haters grilling. I see some ladies chilling. I see that girly I've been plotting to get at. You got hop in the wheel.
And from the municipality of La Puya.
When we was done, then she said, can my people's come? Here we go, I see you, don't stop. They wanna ride in something with a rim, don't stop. Look, work that, twerk that. Let me in, let me hurt that, murk that. Till you gotta hurt back. Can't spit it out, boo, you gotta slurp that. Can't cut her after we done, it wasn't worth that. So we ain't responsible for bringing dirt back.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the say hours is war, street dance combination. Please welcome our first group from the municipality of Aurora.
Time.
There we go, once again, from the municipality of Aurora. And now, folks, our next performer from the municipality of Tambuling.
I think it goes something like Gabi, get 'em.
What you say? Hold up, shut your mouth. Smell it in the air, cause I've been in the grave for too long, I swear. People crying, I miss it. Oh, bitch, where it been written? My face pale, they can't tell your boy that be risen.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Hey! Hey!
Spoiler joy!
Well, let's go!
Snappy vitals, but do you still? You can do it all by yourself. Let me see you do it. Hey! Let me see you do it. Hey! Hey! Snappy it.
Cause it ain't a party till my crew run through. Shake somebody, show me what you can do. Like, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, Wine sur moi, abonda.
Non.
Ce soir, je suis seul, Evita.
Non.
Demande l'autorisation à ta main.
Non.
Tu vas l'exciter. Tiens ton calme.
Non.
Mada, les blocs, la nef, sois dit mada. Pour ces causes pour nous marcher en place là. Les yeux dans le monde. Y'a chacun cassé.
Yeah.
Once again from the municipality of Tambuling. Our next group from the municipality of Ramon Magsaysay.
Thinking of the box from where I stay.
so am I wrong? Thinking that we could be something for real. Now am I wrong for trying to reach the things that I can't see? That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel.
From the municipality of Ramon Magsaysay. And now our next group from the municipality of Dumalinao.
I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems and a bitch ain't one.
Thank you. up their trunk open.
Wow, degenerate.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still.
All the true gangsters know they ain't never love no.
Monster.
Don't lose me.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, our last group for tonight, ZamboSur Street Dance Competition. Let's welcome from the municipality of La Puya.
Sining kabula ka saksi kalangkana
Yamaha, Kawasaki, Honda, Hachinomoto, Toyota. Ako ay isang model doon sa ermita. Gabi-gabi sa disco ang nagpapaboda. Sa pagkain tarira pagbuglaan sila ang mga formula ay nagkakandarap pag ako'y sumayaw na.
Sound check, check. Hey, the best!
Oh,
despite any turmoil. I'll be proud of my soil. Back it, that's it.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, from the municipality of La Puya. Yo! Wow! Thank you so much! Alright, that was our contenders for today's ZamboSur Street Dance Competition! And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the inspirational message, please help me welcome Governor Victor J.U.
May gabi eh. Murag, relax sa kadyot after the all the energy that presented here a while ago. Mag-relax ata. Anyway, allow me to acknowledge our two guests who are here with us tonight. Congressman Jaime and Congressman Moner. Believe ko aning mga young congressman karon kay grabe kay mga guts, no? Kay na-assign yun sila sa majority leader nga mo-istorya gyud sa floor halos every week. Wala sa kuha na nga experience na. Anyway, Congresswoman Victoria is the one inviting them. And of course, akong i-mention ang atong Vice Governor Roy Ariosa. Kay wa siya na-mention ganiha, kay siya may ga-mention sa uban niya kauban. Along with the board members, di na nako isa-isahon kay na-mention na ni Vice Governor Roy. And sa atong mga mayors nga na-mention ni Vice Governor, di na po nako i-mention except kang Dodong Carcalias, Mayor of Tigbao, and Elizar Asoy of Dinas. No? That is, I think, na-mention na. Ang atong konsyal na si sa city, si Dr. Lim. Og asa man to si Aiko, nag-escape na. Ato dito. Sa atong mga supporters, nga naadiha, salamat sa pag-anhin ninyo kay Kamumoy Gadugang o Pabibo sa karong gabi una nga presentation. And of course, atong mga judges nga naadiri, I think you have a very big problem looking at the performance and the singing after my message. Murag 1 week yun mo nga 1 week kayo na medyo magulo yung pag-iisip niyo to select who's the best for all the performance. And of course, live ta karon, I want to greet all those audience who are looking at our presentation via their gadgets. Maayong gabi sa inyo ha, diha, no? Anyway, 71 years have passed for our province, no? It seems that 71 years is very old. But the time ran faster as we thought, that most of us has forgot or was not able to remember what happened in the past. Some of what happened in the past anymore. But I know it's more than the past. The future is more important than the past. So this administration, along with the leaders, other leaders in the province, knows that to have a better future, to have a better improvement, to have a better development, good governance is necessary. And the provincial government along with the local government commit not only good governance but sincere and dedicated governance. That is why our theme for this year is to make our hearts beat faster and faster every year, because we just don't want to let the people hear or see the program and project we implemented. We want the people to feel the program and projects of our province along with the local government units. And of course, as we work together, we can do the impossible possible. Who knows? Maybe after 10 years, Zamboanga del Sur might be one of the top 10 provinces of the provinces in the countries, of the country, I mean. So this year, we have prepared a one-week presentation and activities. Maybe most of the presentation is something like festivity, no? But nevertheless, I just hope that this presentation and activities will encourage and inspire Zambosurian, because I know with encouragement, with inspiration, we can have a stronger Zambosurian, and stronger Zambosurian can have a stronger Zamboanga del Sur. So, salamat sa mga especially Congresswoman Divina for making this more excitement along with the tourism officer and other officer, and of course the support of local government units and the performers, the candidates, the dancer, the singers, and everything. So, medyo busy ta karon nga week, but we promise, as we promise, to have a better celebration. We will do that for this past few week, for this week, no? Gikan karon adlawa taman sa Domingo. So daghan salamat, maing gabi, mabuhay ang Zamboanga del Sur.
Thank you so much once again, our provincial governor, Honorable Victor J.U. I may request the Governor Victor J.U. to please remain on stage for giving a certificate of appreciation and tokens with our special guest. And I would like to request also Honorable Victoria Yu and the board of members, yes, of course, Sir Joseph, to please come up on stage. Once again, for the certificate of appreciation to our guest speaker for tonight. Once again, Zamboanga del Sur, Vice Governor, and of course, the Congresswoman of the 2nd District, Honorable Victoria Yu, and Sir Joseph Kim Yu, ALPEC President. And let me read this citation. Republic of the Philippines, Region 9, Province of Zamboanga del Sur, Certificate of Appreciation is presented to you, Honorable Jaime T. Cuanco, the Assistant Majority Leader to our 1st District, Representative House of Representatives. And of course, in a grateful acknowledgement of his distinguished and invaluable presence and honorary guest in a variety show held on September 10, 2023, during the celebration of the 71st annual ng Zamboanga del Sur with the theme, Hearts Beat Faster in ZamboSur at Mega Gymnasium Pagadian City. Given this 10th day of September 2023 at the Provincial Government Complex, the old Pagadian City, Zamboanga del Sur, and signed by Provincial Governor Victor J.U. In the same citation, Certificate of Appreciation is presented to you, Honorable Munir Arbizoin Jr. And a certificate of appreciation is presented to you, our board of judges for tonight's events, Commanding Officer, 53rd Army Philippine Army, Terrence Ilana. And a certificate of appreciation is presented to you, Mary Grace Di Bulado. There you go, once again, thank you so much, our guest speakers, and of course, our board of judges. And thank you so much also, Governor Victor J.U., and Congresswoman Victoria J.U., and Vice Governor Roy Ariosa, and the board, and of course, the board members. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we will now proceed for the Sample Superstar Solo Performances. For the Sample Superstar Solo Performances, please welcome on stage from the Municipality of Aurora.
Masabog ang performance ang akong panlaban, aron itaas ang bandera sa mga Auroranians. My name is Zelory Pearl Undiano Kabatingan, ang pretty performer ng Aurora. Sabog ang performance ang akong panlaban, aron itaas ang bandera sa mga Auroranians.
Mm-hmm. She's gone out of my life. I was wrong. I'm so blame. I was so untrue. I can't live without.
Thank you so much once again from the municipality of Aurora. our national theater, this welcome on stage.
Ito na ang inyong suporta o pagdasi. I'm ready to fight for Tambulig. I'm Ederlyn A. Roma, the dazzling diva of Tambulig.
Once again, from the municipality of Tambulig.
Talento og husay. Make way for the pride of Ramon Magsaysay. I am Hyacinth A. Navarro, ang engineer.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the municipality of Ramon Magsaysay.
bigating performance, I'm gonna show you how. Laban para sa tumalinaw. Ako, si Alan Graciator, ang bida-bokalista ng tumalinaw.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, from the municipality of Tumalinaw.
Don't
soulful performance ang akong puhunan, I'll give all the best that I can para sa akong mahal na lapuyan. Ako si Dayan Altea Danuhupa, ang soulful singer ng lapuyan.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, last contender for the Sound Superstar solo performance from the municipality of Lapuyan. Thank you so much once again from the municipality of Lapuyan. Hey, that was our last contender for the Sample Superstar solo performances. Alright, Sambo Surian! Gusto nyo naman makita on stage! Alright, sample naman daw dyan! Mastermind Choreographer David Inere and SP19! Choreographer Jay Jose! Your mastermind choreographer David Inere, and of course, the SP19 choreographer and a former XB Gensign member, Jay Joseph. And now for the special number. Please welcome Miss Michelle Valignon with the Zamboanga del Sur Dance Company.
Causing my suspicion, I have never felt before. I thought we had it made. I thought you'd never come away. Just couldn't see, but there was any doubt. I thought you'd never work it out, but now you're suddenly like a stranger, and you're leaving all the behind of all the things I was ever planning for. This was the last thing on my mind.
Can I say?
Again, ZamboSur Superstar Season 1 Grand Winner, Michelle Malignon. Alright, so before we proceed right now, I would like to request everyone to please stand for the Unity Dance. May I request Governor Victor J. Yu on stage? And of course, Congresswoman Victoria Yu, board members, and of course, our Vice Governor, Roy Ariosa. For the Unity Dance, all right. And of course, may I request also the Board of Judges to join.